it for like the last 4 or 5 years they've tried this. Listen, I like Mike Bibby. When he came to Atlanta, he was an integral part of turning around this organization, that organization, and that franchise and making them competitive. But Mike Bibby's done. I'm sorry, Mike Bibby's done. If the Atlanta Hawks says, go ahead, we're going to play Jeff Teague, we think you've seen your best days, you're at most a spot-up shooter right now, it is what it is.